And so I woke up at 60 and thought, if not now, when? If not me, who? And
so good. That right there is what drives me when I have an important decision to make. Do I want to have regrets or do I want to go for it? You never know what will happen, right?